If we can still see that fire in Derek, it's going to tell a lot.
Yeah, so Lobster's having that second bracket to work with
Yeah,
is definitely
that's
scary.
huge. Jumping into it right away. Wasting no time.
We don't have to do this. But if you insist.
Alright, taking the verticality. I don't mind this stage as Superman. I feel like those lasers on the platforms are both helpful and detrimental, because sometimes they'll just like blow you up when you're below them.
And I take it that Celestia's got the pick. I mean, not Celestia. I take it that Derek got the pick here because he loves platforms and... Oh, scary position. And Celestia was saying that he hates, he's going to be banning trophies every single time. So I don't think we're going to expect any trophies games. And then Derek loves the plats. It's great for Finn, I'd say. I think he's definitely at home here.
Yep.
But yeah, still very scary. Because those lasers do
Celestia
get
did say he was going to ice breath, right?
Yeah.
He said that he would do it.
Sticking to his plan, camping him out, not approaching, waiting for him to come to Celestia.
Oh, that's interesting. When Finn... does that one, the upward swing, the up normal on the ground. He actually ducks low enough that he doesn't get hit by the lasers on the platform. That is useful. Alright. Oh, okay, so Ice Breath just burns through the shield. That is good to know.
Yeah, and I mean, both of them just running around. This is... We've seen so much slower-paced gameplay today. People have definitely been taking this more serious than some of the weeklies we've had. Like, we've seen... Then, this game has been going for a little while, and neither has gotten a kill. Oh.
That's it, yeah.
Tried to bait him out with the gem to see if Celestia would go to the stage, but Celestia stuck it out. He knew he wasn't going to that gem.
Can you TP? No, you can't. You can't TP the gem when it's frozen, right?
No, not when it's frozen.
Yeah.
When it's frozen, it becomes a super projectile, basically. It's just a random ice block. Trying to go for the raw high five, Celestia isn't having that.
Reflect the ice breath. Oh, close to death. This is one of the things about Superman, though. It feels really bad once he's getting to these high percents, because you know it's really tricky to actually land a kill move against them.
And the thing about Celestia's, I am not a big fan of. He keeps going for that grounded, for that falling forward air on Finn, which I personally don't go for against Finn, just because of how low he is to the ground. It becomes very hard to space and very punishable. Normally with the forward air, you can do it a bit higher up. You can hit the top of their body, and then you can fall down onto them. But yeah, here...
Teabag from Celestia, that is big.
Celestia wants him to come. He wants to break Derek's mental. Definitely heard us talking. Definitely knows what his win condition is here.
So many ice breaths.
Side B blocking the ice breath, though. Going through it.
I think Derek is definitely feeling a little frustrated.
Yeah, definitely. He is very vocally hating the Celestia Superman, hates Superman in general. I would not be surprised if he counterpicks after this. Goes a different character. Phenomenal recovery, though. Makes it back with only one special. No dodges.
Still in disadvantage, though.
Yeah. He's back onto the stage. Celestia's not giving him that up tilt. Waiting, making him work for this kill.
Superman can just spend so much time in the sky.
Yeah, and the thing that's scary here, though, is Superman, Finn has these kills. He has these zero to deaths that he can use on you. Like, if he gets one or two good reads, which Celestia doesn't give out often, he can just pull this game back.
I mean, he got really close to first stock, right? He was over in the corner with backpack twice.
There you go, and he looks like he's
quite get it yet.
Teleporting back, getting out of that. If that grab hit, he was gone, so wise decision, not taking that risk.
Trouble town. Caught.
Yeah, gets lucky there, because he needed to use that gem. And look,
Celestia had
again,
the right idea.
Yeah.
Tried to Celestia freeze it.
Started approaching a bit more, wanted to get this kill, and Derek's been taking advantage. Oh,
Derek in trouble. Didn't actually follow up when it hit the gem, maybe could have spiked him, but didn't want to play around offstage against
Superman.
Misses
his gem catch. If I'm Derek, I'm shaking. If I'm Celestia's, I'm also shaking. This is a dangerous spot for both of them. Neither...
I'm not feeling too bad as Celestia's.
Oh my god,
yeah.
Keep in mind, he needs to win this and then another best of three. We can see a 6-0, which would be the best way Derek can end this run for him. But I don't know. Definitely has a hill to climb.
You think Derek's still thinking about the switch? I mean, that was definitely so painful for a lot of the matchup.
Yeah, if I'm going Derek, I'm running it back. I'm banning the biggest stages possible. I'm banning banning the biggest stages possible, trying to keep it small and just trying to rush them down.
They're hovering Cromulons at the moment.
Yeah. Going straight to it.
That'd be a great counter pick for Superman,
yeah.
I think.
Think about it, though. If I'm Derek, I'm guessing he would have banned Sky Arena. I can check in a second. But I don't want that range. I don't want to be camped out. I want to get this game. Yep. I want to get him. Yeah, I want to get in on him. He's scary. Slaps this big, scary man.
Do you think he's just going to destroy the speakers?
Destroy the speakers? I think it depends. Yeah, he banned Sky Arena, so like I said, just doesn't want the big stage. The speakers, yep. If I'm Solepsis, okay, both have some wall combos. I think that Solepsis definitely has the better wall combos on Superman.
I think you absolutely want to keep it for the lasers, though, right? You're jumping up, because that was the big thing on that last map, is he's using those platforms just to be like, don't even come close to me. Get lasered, get ice breathed.
Definitely, but also no the chance. Thing is, as Finn, you can use those to get up to the Superman using the lasers. Because Superman has that air stall with, he has that air stall. So getting up to him as Finn is hard. You have to use that gem, and then that's a resource that you're losing right there. Yeah, he's got
all
those
wall
combos using that set knockback.
I think an unintentional destruction of the speaker.
Yeah, I'd say definitely probably the two most even players today so far. Seeing it come right down to the wire. Every game's been even, but that one was anyone's. It was last hit. And they both want this. They both want this money. It's a difference of, like I said, $100 between it.
And he's trying to freeze those gems to stop the recovery. It's a great idea if he can pull it off. He's baiting with the side B when he gets him in disadvantage, then goes, not freezing.
Yeah,
Derek struggling to land at the moment.
Playing phenomenally right now, like.
Just not letting him land, right?
Yeah,
oh, big
look at that.
High
only
five.
70%. I mean, it is Superman, so 70% is definitely where you can kill. Using that. Using that reflect.
Just falling out of the net.
Amazing recovery from him.
Okay, so freeze doesn't break the armor.
And this is for all the pride. This is one of the biggest ones tournaments we've had in a hot while. So whoever wins this, they can use that for a while.
And they're slugging too. Yeah. Like they're going in.
Yeah, because if it's me and I'm Derek, I want to say that I 3-0'd everyone in losers, came back 1, 3-0'd everyone, 6-0'd in winners. I would be playing for the pride.
Solepsis is just fully charging his neutral attack.
Yeah, overcommitting, but having a great recovery.
Yep.
Oh, and the gem! Again, Derek feeling himself. Solepsis is probably wanting to go to an even bigger stage after that one.
That was clean, yeah. I mean, those speakers are gone, and then suddenly it's just like he's got nowhere to land.
Exactly.
Before he was using such like really good keep out methods with the ice breath, but I just didn't see an opportunity for him. Okay.
So he doesn't want to go there. 2-0 to Derek currently. These games are flying through. Again, Derek wins this one. He needs to win 3 more after that. It is a reset. He is loser side.
I was about to say, like, this is such a good thing for Solepsis though, because he can sort of like, okay, well, what worked on that stage? Yep. What didn't work? Do I need to like, and he can play around with like his play style and what he wants to try and achieve to get like a recipe for success. He's just got so much room for it.
Definitely.
Meanwhile, Derek knows exactly what he wants. He's already got his recipe for success.
Yeah. Solepsis, I don't think we're seeing any character swaps. I'll be honest. If Derek gets absolutely minced 2 games, maybe, but I don't think Solepsis is swapping, and I think Derek is feeling himself on the Finn. I think if he even gets smoked 1 game, he knows that he can bring it back. He knows the potential it has. He saw it in that game. He saw the 2 stock, so I think this is going to be the rest of it.
We're gonna see. I wonder what happens though if we go to the next set. Oh, they'd start maybe. Oh no, because they'd do the rock paper scissors. But...
Yeah. This burn style?
Are we gonna see Cromulons for the next, you know, five
yeah,
or six games?
Slaps is feeling himself on Cromulons. I'm not going back here. I would personally be going to another stage. But yeah.
This is what
Slaps
he's gonna do
he
though.
Knows,
right?
He knows what works. Derek knows what works. Not approaching. The sad truth. But yeah, definitely excited to see how this ends up.
This is what I should have done against Celepsis when he did to me, is just try and destroy those.
Yeah. If I'm Derek, I'm sitting off the other side of the stage, getting one hit sitting on the other stage. Time him out. What's he going to do?
Yeah, yeah.
He has to approach. This is his last game. He doesn't want to lose. Like, giving Derek this momentum into the second set, it becomes his set to lose. If I'm Derek, I'm running up, baiting out the Frost Breath, trying to jump over, trying to get a few hits, just get him to 30% and then running back to my side.
He actually took a swing at him that time, not even going for the thing. Maybe he's trying to play like a bit of a surprise. Celebs is just working on the counters though, saying no, he's going to dash back and then try and hit you with the something to set up for a kill.
Yeah, I mean like, this is top level play if you want to see it.
Yeah,
this is
right.
This is people wanting to win. Celebs wants this. Derek wants this. They don't want to approach. They're scared of each other. Both two very explosive players.
Platform's gone now.
Yep.
We'll see how Celepsis changes his playstyle. Looks
Celepsis,
like he's just going
Yeah, I think
in.
He thinks he's broken Derek. I think he's making his time now, striking when
he might
can.
Be right.
Yeah, and Derek looks like he's... Yeah.
Throwing
at his kill moves. He doesn't want to keep playing against Celepsis anymore. Which, you know, that's not what you want to see. You want to see Derek's space, and you want to see him playing his pace. Look at that. Going off stage, nothing... Something we haven't seen from him much this set so far. He's overextending far more. He's rushing in. I think he's starting to lose it.
Yep.
Celepsis staying back. Look at that. Missing the Nair and just falling off stage.
We're seeing the cracks.
Like, then again, phenomenal player.
Oh, this could be it.
But this is, yeah. Celepsis not giving him anything.
Ouch.
If I'm Derek, I'm definitely going Finn again. It's winnable. It's definitely winnable.
If I'm
winnable.
Derek, I'm banning Cromulons. Nice. Oh, I know. I'm banning Cromulons, rather.
Man, he can win it. Like, he's got this. He just needs to keep his mental. That's all I believe.
Yeah. Can he get back in the middle of the set, though? Like, do you write this game off and you say, okay, that was that. I don't really count it, though. There's not much I can take in terms of counterplay out of it. I'll just go into my next game, brush it aside.
If it's me, I'm still feeling myself. I'm still rocking. Yeah. I'm still knowing, okay... Slaps has lost more games to me than he's lost today entirely, okay? Two games is the most he's lost this entire tournament.
As someone who struggles against camping, seeing that, experiencing that secondhand, I know I would just be tilted off the face of the earth firsthand if I was Derek. I'd be like,
definitely.
Oh my god. So if he can bring it back, honestly, such a great mentality.
And we got some of the wisest players OC talking in chat right now, discussing who they think will win.
What's the? I can't watch chat because if I do, my stream lags, and I can't watch the actual games.
I think Mitch. I think the Willow Tree spoke to him. I think he's feeling Derek for this win.
Honestly, even after seeing that, it's hard to say not.
Yeah.
I think everyone in their minds sees Derek making the comeback. They switch it up a little bit. He doesn't fall into those same situations.
Yeah, and that's the thing here, right? There's two stories happening. You have Celepsis with the sweep of a tournament, and you have Derek with the comeback. The best comeback OC and the best sweep OC. Destroying the best players we have to offer, and then coming back from losing to one of the best players. Because both these people have swept from their respective points. Treefort, that is the map I love to see as Finn, right? Finn in this matchup, small map, you got that platform, it's blocking that laser, and it's not tall, it's not low enough that you're getting hit by it either.
He forces Superman to actually play in his space a little bit.
Yeah, the blast zones being small is scary, but the thing is, it looks like Derek's loving that scariness, right? Like, scariness, keeping Celepsis on his feet. Like, on Cromulons, he was taking those stocks, he was keeping Celepsis running.
I honestly feel like in Treefort as well, it's a lot harder to just carry somebody off onto the side of the stage because the stage itself is so short. You almost need like three jumps to do the triple combo to get them off there. But then once you get to the higher percent, like, yeah, sweet, it's a smaller stage.
Yeah.
But like there, right?
Oh
like,
my God,
and then he just gets
yeah.
back for free.
And he's only at... He's taunting! He's okay. feeling himself. We've seen how good this can go, and we've seen the detriments. Talk to
the
Slepsis.
Mental is there.
Yeah, he's talking about calming it down. Slepsis does not look like he wants to. He looks like he wants to prove he's the better player in those situations. He wants to kill Derek. He wants to get him off his screen. Still camping, still saying he is... I am the one, you have to come to me. But...
It feels good when someone camps
fast.
You when you're ahead though, right? You're just like, well, okay.
Yeah.
Take that time. I don't need it.
Yeah, exactly. Like, if I'm Derek, I'm not rushing it. I'm not pushing it anymore. I'm just staying back. Oh my God, but he's got these combos.
They're not dead off the backpack.
Using that side B. Using it to get rid of that frost breath. And just waiting out those sniper punches.
Yep.
Uses his one special to get out that apple, which actually hits Lepsis. Could have saved him there. Going for the high five, wants to end this game. I did not see that laser hitting him, but... Definitely the adaptation, not what I expected. I expected that mental to be broken, but he's held on. This is why he is a top player.
Yeah, I mean, this is a tricky, like, deficit for Slipsis to deal with now. He doesn't have the luxury of just being Superman live forever if he's at 100 starting
next
this
percent, he's getting hit by, he can't get any follow-ups. He's getting hit and then he just gems, he's taunting. He gets hit and he just gems back to stage. There's nothing he can do. Slepsis being Superman, this isn't as scary as it could be, you know?
Yeah.
Most characters
it's
in this game have some form of cheese.
Be, yeah.
Yeah, Slepsis has all the cheese. Gets one stock, he can just take the next. That up tilt on Decay, that's not good, but he's got the combos. That gem missing by inches.
Oh.
Raw up tilt might be off Decay now, might be able to kill with it. This two stock definitely hurts.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, this hurts Slepsis' mental going into the reset, because we are hitting that bracket reset.
And the taunts.
And the taunts. We go back to Grands. Back to winner's side Grands, with both of them playing winner's side. Could not ask for a better tournament, honestly. Get top two seeds, top two. Get them both getting the bracket reset. And then going to what will hopefully be an amazing grand final.
I just love the Machiavellian style from Slepsis. I know it hasn't straight up been working, but he's just saying, like, no, I will shut down the gameplay on the stages that I can do it. You're going to get ice breathed. You're going to get lasered. We're not going to be playing your game of just, like, combo central. But Derek, also seeing him overcome that is just so rewarding. Throw those gems, get those backpacks, punish him for not doing it. But then again, it makes you think, okay, so Slepsis isn't getting it when he's just rushing in. Slepsis isn't getting it when he's camping him out. What does he have here as a strategy to go into this second set? So hard.
Yeah, this phenomenal tournament, phenomenal like showing from both players coming from completely different situations. Slepsis running through winner's side, beating Actu, beating Jobber, beating Simo. He's gone through everyone. And then Derek coming from the start, winning one game against PJ Pirate, then instantly losing to Only Attack, having to go basically entirely through loser's bracket. Beating
Yeah,
Dodo,
just cleaving
Prodigy.
Through.
Yeah, exactly.
2-0, 3-0, 3-0, 3-0, 3-0. Now 3-1.
And then I think the probably discussing rulings. Slepsis, if I'm Slepsis, I'm taking my time to pick the map. I'm slowing this down.
Yep.
This is momentum. He's not feeling himself after this, okay? I'm waiting a minute.
That momentum
going to the toilet. Okay. Even if it's me, I'm going into the toilet in quotation marks, you know. I'm taking my time. I'm giving him a bit of a break.
Yep. I'm going to wash my hands for the COVID-approved amount of time.
Exactly,
like, was that 5 minutes? Yeah.
Gotta go eat 15 minutes, be back.
Yeah.
But yeah, like...
My Apple Watch is saying I gotta go drink some water. Sorry. It's a brief pause. I'm thinking about what each player is going to do. Derek, obviously, the ice out. I'm not sure it's actually going to have a huge effect on him. Feel like he's just probably going into chat right now and living up everyone, hyping him up or something like that, or just like joking around. He's not frustrated because he's winning.
Yeah, definitely.
And he's taunting. But Slepsis, man, I'm putting myself inside his head. It is tricky.
Yeah, definitely. Both ways are like, this is dead even. 0-0. Like, they're going straight into the bracket reset. Derek does have momentum now. Solipsis has lost his, but Solipsis is slowing him down, you know? He's going to be camping. We're probably going to see that same gameplay we saw on Cromulon, slowing it right back down. Yeah. But, you know, I think it's
anyone's from
game.
Memory as well, like, the only game that was legitimately not close for Solipsis, like, he got beat up was that last one where he got two stocked, right? I think the other ones, they were all pretty close. And even on the first one, he was winning for the majority of
the Cromulons one as well, where he got two stocked. There were two games there that were rough. Yeah. But the it was going back and forth. I think he's pulling out Superman. And again, you can see it as BM, but it's also Derek has done this before and it's worked out. He was getting mad at Solipsis and then just went Superman and won. I wouldn't be doing it. But he's hovering it for a while. He's either considering it or it's the lock. Yeah, he's going to Finn.
Yeah.
Changing the ult, going back to what he trusts. Man, going Supes, keep it in the pocket. If you're down two games, consider it. Maybe if you're getting absolutely rolled, consider it. But the Finn's working. Like, we've seen it. 3-1 is a lead. That's definitely a win. Yeah, 3-2.
Keep it in the back pocket, not the front, right? Like, don't bring it out at the start. That was the problem with Carly. You learned that lesson before, Derek. Exactly. Don't bring it out at the start.
Yeah. Momentum is a real factor in tournaments. That mental can get crushed off getting two stock twice in a row, right? And Slaps is coming off a two stock, took that little break. He went to the bathroom. He recollected himself. If you're going Finn again, it can bring that back up. If you win, you keep that momentum. You keep that win, right? But if you go Superman and he wins, he's feeling himself now. He's feeling you have no options. Because you're telling him when you go, Superman, I don't feel I can do it as Finn. I need to go somewhere else.
Yeah. I mean, it is a gangster move if he just goes first game on the reset Superman and wins, though, right?
Yeah.
So and that is a classic Derek thing to do. I feel like it's so hard to just, like you said before, he does get tilted, and I think we saw that in Cromulons. Yeah, but it's so hard to just, like, know what he's thinking in between set to sets. Because sometimes he'll just be like, nah, I'm going for the BM.
Yeah. And then we're seeing Solipsis. I'm guessing he won the coin flip, went his map, picked Platts, which I'm guessing that would have been the Sky Arena ban from Derek. And like he said, he's never going Trophy's Edge against Finn, so definitely makes sense.
The game's slowing down. Like, Solipsis is still doing his strategy here, like using the lasers, using the ice breath.
Not something we don't like to see. This.
Yeah, I just feel like Derek's playing around it really well. He's being really patient, like, especially around those lasers. He's like, use up all your cooldowns, you know, and then we'll play.
And he's just jumping out of those combos. It's just working. I'm not sure if he's got some funky DI Solipsis is not expecting, or if Solipsis is just a little bit confused, a little bit scared maybe. He doesn't want to overcommit, because he's not jumping up for that Finn jump, which he's been doing every time.
He has caught him for that. I think he caught him on the first game with it. But just hasn't been able to. Yeah, I think it is a DI thing. Maybe you DI out up, like DI out on the first nair, and then DI in and up on the second one.
Yeah, but great job at picking his up tilts there, waiting it out, and then dodging all the frost breath. That platform catching Solipsis, giving Derek the up tilt, giving Derek the up air. Sorry.
Solipsis going in a little bit more, still taking his time with his cooldowns, but
yeah. And this is really scary. Oh my god, amazing mix-up. Doesn't go forward, just jumps and holds away.
So brave to do so close to the stage. Everyone, like, I'm panicking there and holding in and getting hit.
Like, if Solipsis doesn't jump, if he goes for any other read, he can just fair and kill him. It was the one option where he couldn't get touched. He's just waiting it out.
All under pressure.
Yeah, Derek can just wait. He can just time him out. You have to hit him, Solipsis. He can just sit here and he wins the game.
Solipsis, though, he's playing the mental. Oh. He's trying to say,
and then he just hits him with the upset. Yeah. Can't catch him off guard.
Still hitting him with jam.
Eyes glued.
So many ice breaths are coming out, and he's still hitting him.
Yeah. But look at this. Derek's slowing it down. Derek's playing amazing right now. He's looking untouchable. I mean, again, even game, but just the momentum is insane.
Having a bit of Finn Riders, though. Yeah. Solipsis might be able to capitalize.
That up tilt, I believe, was on attack decay, so is not a kill option. I think he understands that, just wants to hit it maybe to get the gem.
Yeah.
He can just wait out. Solipsis is losing, he gets timed out. If he sits there for 4 minutes, he wins. Misses that up tilt that time. Tried to gem, misses it.
Freezes the gem.
And that's dead. Just waited to get that off attack decay and hit him with it.
Time to cut loose.
Stubbs really needs those. I think the thing that he's missing is all of those situations where you're usually getting people off stage and then executing them with it. He's just not quite getting it. And I think there's a lot of credit due to Derek for like playing out the situation, giving himself a third option with slight DI.
Definitely. First player today that looks like he's stripping down Solepsis's mental. Solepsis is fully charging sniper punch in neutral. This is not something you see commonly. Going for the Fortes. Again, he isn't like just rushing in. He is a very smart player. He knows what he needs to do, but he's running in a lot more than he has been at all today. These fools charge sniper punches. They definitely aren't the play, I'd say, but you know, maybe you know something I don't.
I mean, if it hits one.
if he hits it, he's dead, but like...
It hasn't been working out so far.
Yeah, see, he just gets that. He just can just get behind him and up tilt.
Yeah.
Oh, and that's dead? 57? I mean...
Not bad.
Yeah. That's definitely a lead, but in multiverses, we know, we've seen Slepsis do it before. He can just kill at zero. He can just take you off the stage and you're gone. We've seen him do it to Derek. Oh, big combo.
Jeez, so much damage coming out from Finn.
Biggest adaptation I do see from Derek, though, he isn't overcommitting at all anymore. Before, he was sometimes getting punished. He's just doing the safe options. He's hitting that up tilt, going for that safe dash back forward air, and then just fully charging the up tilt.
Such great stage play. As soon as he gets him into a bad situation, like you said, he's not pressing it. He's just keeping it. Like, I'll counter you when you land.
Yeah,
just
exactly.
Land. Sniper punch coming out again.
Yeah, too scared to even whip out the sniper punch now. Waiting for Derek to make a misplay, but... I mean, he's looking really good right now. Up tilt on attack decay. Might need to try and hit something else. This is scary. Has no utility. Oh, he does. He has the gem. My bad.
I think Solepsis thought the same thing he did.
Oh my god, yeah. And he's hitting the taunt.
That's it.
Game one goes to Derek of the reset.
Spamming the taunts. That game one looked more convincing than last game one.
Yeah. Maybe I am a real hero. And suddenly it's starting to look scary for Solepsis. That cushy lead he had, that cushy second bracket is gone and he's down a game.
Leps has so far been the only one to prove that he can, or besides only attack, take games off of Derek.
Exactly.
So, it might just be that Derek is just playing so insane.
Yeah.
Like, he's got a fantastic game plan. It's really hard to see like cracks in it and say, okay, well, that's going to be the point of exploitation. I think Slepsis has had opportunities. And he's just needed to be like one inch closer to get the grab and then execute Derek.
Yeah, can't underplay. Slepsis is playing phenomenally. He's doing what he can. This matchup is definitely a struggle. Like, I'm not going to act
pressing,
like...
We have seen so much of Superman's kit. We've seen all the lasers, everything. Yeah. Oh, come on. Yeah, no Jake, please.
Man, seen some amazing
games
today. Yeah.
Yeah.
And I wonder what stage they went. I wasn't fully paying attention. Was checking something else with the bracket.
Yeah, I think it was a run back, but I didn't catch it either.
Okay. If I'm Solepsis, I don't know. The Plats, they're good, but I feel like I'd rather just go Cromulons. I know it didn't work out, but the time it did, it really worked out.
We don't have to do
this. Sky Arena. It wasn't a Sky Arena ban.
Interesting.
Yeah. Maybe he didn't like the Plats. Maybe he thought the Sky Arena default would be better for him.
See how it plays out for him. Just going for the sniper punch play again, sticking with that game plan. I don't mind it. I think it can work if he can open him up.
He
and
banned,
it also forces the approach.
He banned Cromulons. I don't think he wanted to get camped out again. Might have been wearing down him a little bit. So Derek banned Cromulons. Slepsis then picks
Protect that mental.
Yep. Going for those sniper punches. Might be thinking something I'm not.
Coming through.
Amazing recovery.
Oh.
Just unlucky. And Slepsis is taunting. Derek, okay, definitely, I'd say, has some of the weaker mental than Slepsis, so that might be getting to him. Might be running away.
Yeah, but he's doing that so on purpose, yeah, right? That is his entire intention. Doing this as well, like, he's like, all right, the gameplay, we made it work one stock, now I'm going to make the rest work. I'm going to make all the mental warfare work.
And by the way, if Slepsis loses, that's up two games. He would have to reverse 3-0 Derek to win. So this is a scary game.
It's looking good for him.
Yeah, this is a scary game for Slepsis if he loses. Has to play it safe. Armor breaker.
I'm a breaker, come on, dude.
Both just waiting each other out. Derek using a lot more gems than he has been in the past. The biggest stage is scary. The lack of platforms is scary. He can just laser across that entire stage. And then he hits that, hits the opening, has that gem to safely get back out. Amazing awareness.
Yeah, great for him to like make that plan, right? Push himself right into a dangerous spot against Superman and then have an escape plan.
Yeah. And using the gem offensively and defensively.
Get frozen, so many ice breaths coming out.
Well, and this is a scary spot. You're slowed down. Oh, but he gets back. He's the apple. Yes, but being slow off stage against Superman is so scary.
Yep. Just reduces your options, right?
Yeah, definitely. Just makes it so much easier for Slepsis to just carry you off.
Slepsis didn't like the right side of the stage, so he's decided to move to the left.
Sorry.
Still doing his same tricks, though.
Derek using his gems to his advantage. Throwing the apples up to cover him.
I mean, he's played the second stock pretty well, I think. Like, kept it pretty even.
Definitely.
But just so hard after you get minced that first one.
Yeah, and you have to play a bit risky, is the thing. I feel when you're a stock down, you kind of need to take those risks. You need to go for those overcommits.
Yeah.
Which he hasn't really been given the option to do.
Have a comeback, you know?
Yeah.
And this is the weight of Superman starting to...
Yeah, but... 105, a few more hits. Can't really get carried off the side anymore. Kind of needs a few good, strong, straight hits from Superman. Derek can sit in the middle. He can just wait. He can wait it out, but... Again, Slepsis is going to win by time here because 105, you aren't going to be hitting that anytime soon if you're staying like that.
He doesn't have 3 minutes on the clock.
Break
five,
Slepsis' mental, so Slepsis is just running in now as well. Throwing out those sniper punches, which seem to nearly always be getting punished, but, you know, when it works, it works.
Good pressure so far from Derek, keeping it up this stock. Wow. Dodging a lot of those hits. Very clutch.
Yeah, a lot of drifting back by Derek when he throws out his aerials. Keeping
dangerous
that space, but yeah, whoa, getting on top. Oh, this is scary. Scary for Slepsis. Oh, yeah, that's the game. So game two
it's
goes
so
for
hard,
Slepsis,
right?
Yeah, because you gotta
that's
go for those down
recovery
airs. You gotta go for it, but the thing is, yeah, it's just so scary. Again, the amazing adaptation by Derek. Thanks. He looked like he had it in that second half. Had the damage lead. Just lost that
maybe just a little
so
sleep at the wheel the first stock, you know, and then realized, okay, actually, I know what the game plan is. Let's get back to it. I think that's really good. That's why you never give up, because if you get to like 145 and you're just like, I'm going to try and make this as painful as possible, you'll learn a lot of habits. That makes your next game a little bit easier.
Definitely.
Counterpick from Derek as well. We don't often see this. Because we've seen so many games he's dropped.
He's gone tree fort. He banned trophies again. I don't think Derek... I think Derek won on tree fort, and I think they've only played one game there, so...
Yeah.
He's probably feeling
I mean, I like tree fort for him. I think he also won on tree fort against Only Attack as well.
Yeah.
Right?
I think
so.
Great stage just for Derek as a player as well. Who do we have to win? I personally... I have Derek, but... That's just because of the matchup. I feel like he has that matchup experience. He has the Finn. And Slepsis, he won that game, but I still think Derek has the momentum. I think he's been slowed down, but he's still rushing through.
Yeah, I mean, it's so hard to challenge that, right? The only world that I can see Solipsis winning is if it does, like, fall off a cliff and his mental goes kaput, which can happen. I can see worlds during this where that can happen. Like, we've seen some of it last game, you know?
I think if Solipsis wins this, there might be a decent chance we see a Derek swap, because Derek would not want to go down 3-1. He would not want to lose this, and if he can't feel he does it on the Finn, he might end up taking out the Superman again.
Oh, not a good start. Baited into
kept away from the side B, but didn't go too high. Knew that he was probably going to cancel it just because he wouldn't be able to hit it. Doing an amazing job right now, dodging the lasers under the platforms, getting the boots. I mean, getting
his game plan.
Buns, sorry.
We've seen Buns come in so clutch, not in this matchup, and so many other times for Derek. The extra weight does do help, but it was also like so many other characters use projectiles
the laser for free. Like, you don't have to be as scared of it, and now Solipsis knows that this isn't an option. He knows he can't just be doing that.
Ooh.
Amazing start for Derek, though. Like, again, 50% lead doesn't sound like crazy, but when they're in this mental warfare, it's huge. Solipsis is definitely feeling it.
He's just got to avoid those explosions, right? Those, like, critical change of the games from the Superman. And then he can,
the dodge down gets caught out. Has one side B. Makes it back.
Oh.
Man.
And as I was saying it, I keep saying it, and then it immediately happens. But, I mean, the rate that, like, if he slow plays it,
and Solipsis,
it feels like
stock.
Superman has
Solipsis
to.
Is breaking his mental as much as he can. Getting hit by the up tilt, though. If I'm Derek, I'm not feeling too bad. Like, Solipsis can do this if he wants. He has to come back eventually. He has to touch the ground. And Derek's there for them. Scoop him with that up tilt. Solipsis trying to avoid it as best as he can. Has that plat, but it does reach the plat. Can time it when he lands, just waiting. Might be trying to trick Solipsis into thinking he can't get hit. But he can definitely hit through that plat. Solipsis just lands right in front of him.
Yeah.
Again, he can throw these gems off, but it is nice to just have that gem on the stage.
He's playing really well in terms of the patience here. Like, I'd already, both of them.
If I'm Derek, I'm just staying here like this. I'm just waiting. I'm charging that up tilt. I mean, why go at him, you know?
Yeah.
Just tell him, you can run away. I'm fine with that. I'm just going to charge up tilt. Because again, Solipsis has to land eventually, and Derek can hit anywhere on this stage with his up tilt.
Getting tagged a little bit by those lasers. He's taking on 12% as he's done this. That's something I think of Solipsis. You're like, hell yeah.
Yeah.
I'll keep doing it. All right, dodge that time.
Yeah, and he's got time. A 7-minute rule set is ginormous. Like, I'm going with the status quo, but yeah. Timing out someone for 7 minutes with 2 stocks is absolutely insane. Oh, he's trying to finish it. Yeah. I think Derek... Oh, mixes up his recovery, though. He's... signs of life.
Went into him that time.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. Okay.
Looks like
I'm tilted.
Yeah, looks like Derek's losing the mental warfare, but man, still he kept it so close.
Is it 2-1 now?
It's 2-1 to Solipsis. Derek again getting more damage. I would not be surprised with a counterpick by Derek here, though, in all honesty.
Where do you counterpick? I feel like
Character counterpick.
Ah.
Yeah. I would stay Finn, but Derek, he's a man who gets tilted. He's a man who likes to swap. He has many characters in his pocket, and he can bring out anyone. I would not be surprised by seeing a Superman Ditto.
Could be the answer. I feel like Superman Ditto is one of his best options. If it's just a game of fundamentals, right, and he's got all the same tools that he has as well.
Yeah, definitely. And then we'll see. I think he's going tree fort again. Thinks he's got it.
If he'd gone tree fort again, I expect the Finn, but...
Solipsis we'll see. Gave him a proposition. He said, if you go gizmo, I won't camp you.
Well, Derek's gizmo is cracked.
Looks like he's considering it. Hasn't insta-locked.
Yes!
No! Derek! No, don't lock. Surely you play the Finn. You definitely
he got
have
so
the win.
Baited.
Oh, he's going gizmo. His mental is gone. Yeah.
It was such that's such a good play against Derek, just like baiting him by saying, "Hey, go to the worst character in once, bitch, you can't do it." Him out. Like, it'd be so funny if Celepsis just camped him out anyway.
Yeah, okay. The way I see it, Celepsis is going all out at the start. If he starts losing, he is going back to camping. I don't think he is going to commit. I could be wrong, but
I'd love to see
if it's
it.
Me
I'd love
and
to
I start losing, I'm going back to camping because I know it works. At the end of the day, in bracket, you are not my friend. I am trying to kill you.
He's not camping so far. He's doing pretty well.
He is also versus Gizmo, so...
Yeah.
He's not feeling too bad right now. And Derek... Oh, yeah. I'm trying to finish
that
the side B. Yeah, nothing here. Oh, hits it! But, yeah. No. Definitely
right,
a possible
last,
win. Like,
stuff for Derek.
It's definitely possible. I'm saying Derek has sauce with his Gizmo. Watch
this. Of course, but it's also like Gizmo sauce. It's like saying you got sauce with water, you know? Like, you can have the best sauce you can, but at the end of the day, it's still water.
Yeah.
And there we go.
Just broke the mental and then kept going through. I think Simo's a little late with that message. I mean,
you left me no choice.
Hello. I would
disgusting.
I would like to issue a very, very formal apology to everyone who watched that, and I'm very sorry.
I wouldn't be apologizing, man. You won. I would be popping off.
We discussed that, and this was how to win against Finn. You break your mental.
Yep.